Hey Gearhounds, welcome to Schecter Amplification. I am Sergio Vega, and today I'm going to give you guys the down low on the Schecter Hellraiser 100 watt amplifier stage head. The Hellraiser Stage 100 head is a 100 watt powerhouse that's loaded with four EL34s in the power section and four 12AX7s in the preamp section. Now, it doesn't stop there. If you happen to be a 6L6 fan as well, this amp is actually bi-switchable, so it doesn't stop with the EL34s. As you can see, the Hellraiser 100 head has two input jacks to compensate for both active and passive guitars. Unlike many single input amplifiers that simply just reduce the input signal to compensate for an active pickup, this input actually activates circuit changes in the amp that compensate for an active pickup's typical lack of low-end extension or a high-frequency sparkle roll-off. Next, we have the focus control. The focus control is a global tweak knob that actually adjusts the amp's input frequency response to custom tailor the low frequency for different styles of guitars. Now, if you take a closer look, you can see here that there are two six-string modes, a tight and a normal mode, and then a seven and an eight-string mode. All right, as you guys can see, this is a two-channel head to where each channel has its own independent EQs. As you can see, they have treble, middle, bass, volume, and gain controls. Now, if you take a closer look at the clean channel, this amplifier actually offers a UK or a USA voice setting that is switchable with this button here. The green indicates the USA voicing, and the red indicates the UK voicing. The USA voicing offers a sparkling clean sound that is reminiscent of popular American tweed amplifiers. And the UK voicing offers a slightly pushed British sound with a shift in the mid-range. Now check this out. A really cool feature that I am excited about on this amplifier is the built-in noise gate that you can see right here in the front panel. Now this noise gate is functional when you're using the lead channel on this amplifier. Unlike most noise gates, this one is open enough to where you can actually solo with the gate on and still have the ability to let notes ring out, and it won't compromise sustain during single note passages either. Now we're going to show you the gate feature of the amp. This is with the gate engaged. Notice the silence between the chords. Now let's play the same rhythm with the gate not engaged. You can hear string fade, ringing, and the typical amount of noise produced by a high gain amp. And once again, with the noise gate engaged, we can tighten up that sound. Next, we have the solo boost, which can be activated via foot switch or with this push button right here in the front panel. All right, guys, let's take a look at the features on the back panel of this amplifier. This amplifier has two speaker outputs and an impedance selector switch here that switches from 4, 8, or 16 ohms. Moving forward, we have a XLR direct out located here with speaker cabinet emulation. Now, you can use this switch here to select a 4x12 slant cab emulation or a 4x12 straight cab emulation. Now, here's the half power switch. This allows you to switch your head from 100 watts to 50 watts. Running this amp at half power allows the tubes to break up while playing at lower volumes. Finally, we have the effects loop. Here's the adjustable send level and return level knobs. And the last feature on the back of this head is the input for the foot switch. This is the Hellraiser Stage 100 foot switch. Your lead, clean, boost, and effects loop are all at your disposal.